Kevin Robinson. Later on, my pastor became Oliver Phillips. When Oliver got there, he looked around and he saw that the people around there needed some help. So we decided we opened a soup kitchen. Then we opened a clothing ministry. And then in the wintertime, Oliver let the people come and have a place to stay at night. Fed them before they go to bed, and then fed them the next morning. I just thank God that we were able to do that and help the people. Didn't wait for them to ask for it. I just thank God for Oliver Phillips being my pastor.